Not smart making me your enemy. Where is your captain?
Please, don't kill me!
Answer my question.
Captain Ed, is it Stormcry Grotto? That's all I know! I swear!
Stormcry Grotto. If the Redfins get out to deep sea, hurry on to Stormcry Grotto.
On duty. Nothing to report.
To them.
On duty. Nothing to report.
heard.
Those pirates keeping you busy?
Pirates recently attacked this.
Those pirates keeping you busy?
Recently attacked this village.
Behold! I discovered this place before you! Follow me!
Hey!
As I suspected, the foolish pirates are below. Wait, hold on. That's my ship, the one we're building. What do I pay those guards for? If they set sail out of here, it's all over. After them, hurry!
Give you anything you want.
Shut your traps, or else.
You're Still not ready yet? We set sail soon. Get a move on it.
Just as we had planned.
Those red fins won't know what hit them.
We got Black Fang's orders. Let's go!
Let's see. won't defile Let's the go. Seas any longer.
You're next!
I'll break through their ranks.
You go this way.
Get moving, you scum! Prepare to set sail!
My ship! It's beautiful design. I designed all of it, and now it's gone.
Hurry, go! I'll hold them off here.
Yeah. I'm going down here because if you kill all the bats and the slums, then there's a secret area down in here that opens up. So that's where I'm going. So it'll take me just a second. Okay, so it should be... I know I've killed every single bat. Well, okay. There's probably some slime or something glitched into the floor or something I didn't get. Oh well, that's three seeds I didn't get out of this dungeon. Back to the boss. Okay, here we go. And it said that it didn't include the boss room, so if you, it wasn't anything in the boss, once you get to this point, it doesn't include
there
anything.
There you are, you overfed rat.
Oh, show some respect, missy.
He's a big boy.
I am E-Bike, first mate of the Redfin Pirates. And you're too late. Captain Ed already set sail to find Bloodclaw's booty.
Awful chatty for a dead man. You... Fine. He's all yours.
He did.
You dare challenge me?
Goodbye.
Bloodclaw believed in honor among pirates. He worked for peace on the sea. The treasure that he strove to keep hidden, even if it meant his death. I understand now. Come on, let's get you back.
I want this ship.
So you're really looking for the Ark? It's a fairy tale. But you're not the first fool I've met obsessed with that thing.
Captain! Port ahead!
Come find me when you're done with your business in town. I have something for you.
I'm gonna turn this in, but then it's what?
Take it. Bloodclaw gave this to me.
Oh. I have a boot.
The Redfins are no more. Good riddance. I'll admit, Thyrain held up his end of the deal. I guess he's all right. Anyway, It's time for me to raise anchor.
I'd probably get one of these
here.
Little rowboats.
According to pirate legend, Bloodclaw disappeared trying to find some amazing power. This map shows the last place he went. Maybe it'll lead you to that Ark you're looking for. But you're gonna need a ship. And I have one to spare.
Oh! You're the knight from Lutera!
I really need to get rid of some of this stuff. Why not? And a pirate crate. Ooh, I lose a lot of crit though. Wow. But I gained specialization. I'll go for it. Get rid of all this stuff.
Look forward to working with you, landlubber.
Yeah, go get my ship ready.
So, you're really leaving Lutera now.
I talked to all these people.
You're really leaving.
I've already briefed His Majesty on our feats at Stormcry Grotto. All ready to set sail?
Yeah, I don't want
to
go.
So you're really leaving. I hope to travel too, once everything settles down here. To fight the demons, we'll need to unite all Arkesia. I shall seek out the Sidereals, and Armin must be found as well. Our quest is just getting started, my friend. May Regulus's light guide your path.
Hail the hero of Lutera!
Pretty cool. I need to go back to the port. There was something I needed to turn in or pick up or something.
Congratulations on your maiden voyage, Captain. Open the crew list to add crew members to your ship. But for now, ready to sail with me using set sail?
Skins.
Okay.
I'm gonna dock back. I'm gonna go with that one of the last thing on this area, and then I'm gonna end this episode because it's been a long one. Hold on. I'll do that next time. So anyway, hope you enjoyed. I will see you later.